reported another collision at Ridge Valley and Cowie Hill, maybe causing some delays there. Pretty slow going all around the city, quite frankly, with all the slick driving conditions from the snow out there. The major highway's been pretty bad. A number of collisions have been reported just in the last couple of hours, so certainly do drive cautiously out there. Also, a reminder that the overnight winter parking ban is in effect tonight, so no parking on the streets between 1 and 6 a.m. We got a Q Freight Ride next.
BJ and the Q Morning Crew.
And still, people are Zooming all the time. They're Microsoft Teaming. They're Facebook video chatting, whatever they're doing. Because, you know, you don't want to get together. And that has ramifications. Ramifications, interesting word. A government official in the Philippines accidentally joined a Zoom meeting with his camera on, not realizing it. So his staff got to see him having sex with his secretary.
Oh, wow.
I'd watch that.
Do you have any sympathy, though? I have none for somebody so stupid.
For his secretary, of course. Yeah. Yes, he's
right, just getting going here.
From his job and his secretary.
BJ and the Q Morning Crew. Weekday morning.
In a rainstorm and a blizzard.
There's no other feeling like it. The next Lotto 649 jackpot is an estimated $5 million. Plus, the guaranteed $1 million prize with every draw. Get that 649 feeling. Must be 19 or over.
Are you on your way to pick up your Lotto 649 ticket for tonight's draw? What a great time to also pick up your Lotto Max ticket.
Everything is so wet. Holy smokes. Some heat, eh?
Why dream to the min when you can dream to the max? Must be 19 or over.
So wet, eh?
There's no use crying over it. We all gotta live through winter. The best you can do for your crew is place a Murphy Gear order today and ensure that just everyone stays.